Police search warrant! Open the door!
Police had been watching Wade Habcook for months, and as the sun came up, they finally moved in. The 29-year-old father was arrested at his home in Sydney's north, charged in connection to Australia's largest heroin seizure in 20 years. The nine-month operation by federal and state police began in December when nearly 350 kilos of the drug was discovered in vertical mixes that arrived in Sydney from Kuala Lumpur. Investigators removed the heroin and delivered the machinery to its destined address, a storage facility in the city's northwest, and then they waited to see who arrived.
We will allege he had a role in the importation, the facilitation of the delivery of the consignment to Hornsby, and that he attempted to access the drugs by cutting into the machinery.
The enormous haul has an estimated street value of $156 million and equates to more than a million street deals.
The carnage and destruction that drug can put into our community is something that this state hasn't seen for many, many years.
Investigators say those involved chose the timing of the import carefully.
Given that it was over a Christmas period of time, thought that it was an easy way to smuggle drugs through at that period of time.
But it wasn't enough to avoid detection. Mr. Habcook's home was one of six properties searched by police. Officers uncovered mobile phones, knives, handcuffs, and even an amount of testosterone during their searches. Habcook faced court today and didn't apply for bail. He's facing life in prison. The investigation remains ongoing. Taylor Ryan for 10 News First.